what I do is I basically airdrop the photos or videos from that iPhone, and then I go into my Finder on my MacBook, and then I plug in my hard drive to my computer, and then I transfer those files into your hard drive from your Finder in your MacBook.